Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Resist. Game Guru game by Solar. And first thing we always do is to crank up the FOV. At least, yeah, okay, that's maybe a bit too high. And now let's get into that town area. Okay, so we also don't have a perfectly aligned iron sights here, but yeah, that's no big deal. I just like to mention everything that comes to my mind. And look at that! Isn't this a lovely scene? Honestly, I have yet to make a good town-like map. I always focus on outdoor areas and yeah, like wooden areas way too much. I don't know why, but yeah, that's just me. But this looks amazing, man. So this is the stock terrain, but with a really clever use of textures. So you actually get the impression of being in a, yeah, sort of civilized area. I love cranes like that, really cool. I'm generally a big fan of lost places stuff and old industrial areas and all that stuff. People who follow my channel for a longer time might have noticed this already. And this looks amazing, man. Really, really, really cool. I mean, there are not a lot of details, like no trash on the ground or crates, but it works. It looks so clean. It's, I don't know, it's fitting. I'm not actually missing something here. It looks alright. This perfectly works. Oh, hang on. Yeah, let's throw a grenade now. Kill him! The explosion is really cool. So you changed that also. That's really nice. I thought I hit him right there. Okay, he shot me through the wall. Now my apartment is all dusty, that sucks. I have the windows open, but takes a while to get the smoke out. That's typically me. Leaving the oven or the stove on with a pan. Yeah, shouldn't do that. But I did it so many times. Okay, that was kinda strange. This is so well put together. Well put together, put well together. Yeah, okay. I think you know what I mean. This is really cool. Ah, yeah, this must be from Sula's industrial pack. I don't know. Nah, I'm not exactly sure. Maybe I'm wrong. This also reminds me a bit of Fear the Wolves. It's an battle royale game made by Vostok Games. also former original Stalker developers. They made Solvarium, a online shooter, and then they made Fear the Wolves in Unreal Engine. Okay, so that was a checkpoint. I love how the terrain... Take him down. Always when I wanna talk, damn it. Isn't that rude? Oh, even two opponents at this time. Okay, got them. They actually did not hit me. That looks awesome too. The bridge. That is really well made. Very cool. Also pretty logic level design. Logical level design. Very cool. Let's see if I can get up here. Oh, there's health. Already at full health, okay. I like the fact that this is glowing also. Really cool. I think the recording is way too long already. Yeah, I can't see it. I don't know. Gotta cut out the time where I had to wait in order to get a somewhat smoke-free flat again. Okay, so what you see right there is a typical game guru issue. I have the same issue in Dark Skies also, where the grass appears to be, I don't know, something wrong with the alpha channel of the texture. At least the rendering of it, not the texture itself. I'm surprised how this works so well. When I place not many trees on my maps, I always get the feeling like, I don't know, there needs to be something there. It's too empty, but I don't know, this works. I mean, doesn't look stupidly amazing, but it works. It's alright. It fits. So it's not always about spamming the map with vegetation like I do all the time. Well, that was a headshot, I guess. I love the assets. Oh. So that's the next mission. Okay, I had no idea. That was faster than expected. I didn't see the other area. That's a bit sad. I don't know if I was supposed to go there or not. Yeah, okay. Anyways, thanks for watching. And see you in the next video. Oh my, this looks amazing already. Let's go. Let's save. This looks lovely. Really cool. Okay. Bye-bye.